fish here.
You might feed your own fish at home if you have a home aquarium, or if you have chickens, just take handfuls of that food. We're just constipated, it's called broadcast feed. All of that food will fall down and those fish will come get it. And our school of Pacific Sardine looks like they are getting jealous. They are getting antsy. They know that it is almost time for their food. So we keep an eye out at the surface of the water. You might start seeing a cloud of brown that's going to be our pellets, or a cloud of pink, which is going to be that growth. Honestly, it's about a cotton candy. It looks like I'm starting to see that food sprinkled into the water. That's food that we're going to use. This is what we call fish fireworks. Now, different from those visual creatures like the dolphin fish, we have the jays down there food. Sardines are what we call filter feeders. They actually just open their mouths wide open. They let the water flow into their mouths, out their gill, and in the back of their gills, they have what's called a gill rigger. It's kind of like a pasta strainer. It just strains out that food, strains out those calories, lets the seawater pass right out through. So you can imagine, it's kind of like if you and I were to walk around the aquarium and every once in a while, a cheeseburger just popped into our mouth, that is how it would be like to be a sardine. I want to do an experiment with everyone, okay? A very scientific experiment. I want you to be pretend you are a tuna or one of those mahi, and you are trying to catch a sardine. Now remember, you and I, as well as those big fish, we are visual predators. We have to chase down our food item, we have to catch it, and then we have to eat it. That is why schooling fish behavior is so hard. You have to track a fish while it's hiding behind other fish. So what I want to just pick out a sardine and try to follow it for 10 seconds. Again, this is the time it might take you to actually catch a sardine and eat it. Alright, I'll start the countdown. Alright, everyone got their sardine? Ready, set, go. 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, does anyone still have eyes on their sardine? No hands at sea. It's really, really hard. That is why, again, schooling fish behavior looks like that krill is being tossed in, by the way. That's why schooling fish behavior is so efficient against protecting for protecting those fish against the predators. You might also look at that school and ask Phil and I, how do you know there are 25,000 sardines in that school? Well, we have a college intern who comes in every morning to count them. So kids, keep that in mind. Stay in school. That's all that I have for you today. If you would like to pick up a seafood watch card, again, Phil is up here to help me hand those out. If you have any more questions, Phil and I also would love to take those. Thank you very much, and have a wonderful rest.